Hello, welcome to the Alt Phone channel. Friends, are you also upgrading to iOS 16? Many dear babies are troubled by iPhone stuck on update bar or loading screen. In today's tutorial, we'll show you three ways to fix the problem. Let's get started with the first one. Way 1. Force restart iPhone. Take iPhone 11 for example. Quickly press and release the volume up button. Then do the same thing with volume down button. Press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Now your iPhone will restart, and you can use it as a fresh iPhone. Way 2. Update your iPhone using iTunes with recovery mode. In this way, we need a USB cable and a computer with iTunes installed. And make sure that you haven't turned on Find My feature before. Firstly, we connect the iPhone to your computer, because your computer doesn't recognize your iPhone, so we need to put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 11, quickly press volume up, then volume down, and finally press and hold the power button until you see the computer icon. Once in, iTunes will display a prompt asking you to either restore or update your device. Choose the update option. Confirm your choice in the next steps and agree to the terms and agreement. Then just wait a few minutes. Now, the update is complete and you can use your device normally. If all the ways mentioned failed, your iPhone may have some software problems. The only way now is to use a reliable tool to repair your iPhone. Way 3. Use Alt Phone iOS System Repair to fix this problem without losing your data. Alt Phone iOS System Repair is the most convenient way to fix iPhone stuck on loading screen or update bar. You can find the download link in the description. Install and launch it on your computer. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Next, put your iPhone into recovery mode. And the specific practice for different iPhone models are listed in the description. For iPhone 11, quickly press volume up, then volume down, and finally press and hold the power button until you see the computer icon. After that, click on the start button, and then choose the standard repair. Then hit the download button to get the automatically matched firmware for your iPhone. Once downloaded, click start standard repair. Now, Alt Phone iOS System Repair will start repairing your iPhone. Well done. Let's check it out. As you can see, your iPhone has been repaired and you can enjoy it now. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.